Germans attacking Moscow were forced to give up territory after being pounded by a fierce Russian counterattack and blocked by an unforeseen foe, the Russian winter. The cold and exhausted Germans reluctantly admit defeat.